90s version. Are the best, they're so Tricia Hope centered. Come on over and have a wee word here. That was absolutely brilliant.
I bet you are.
That was lovely. That was lovely. Good to see you.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Very retro, you look.
Oh, yeah. Do you like the look?
Is that your own hair? That?
Well, I wish it was, Eamon. It's not, unfortunately. No.
Very nice. Very, very 60s. Big Diana Ross fan, I have to say. But you've been doing this for a while, this singing lark. We need to take a look at this. Now, here's a picture here, right? We have a look at this now.
Oh, my Lord.
No, hey, you're the one on the right, we should point out. Is that your sister with you there?
Do you know what? That's what everyone used to say when we used to turn up at the clubs when I used to sing with my mum. They used to say, which one's the mother?
That's never your mother.
Yep, that's my mum. I've got a young mum. She's only 42.
Yeah, she's child bride, that. Now, you look. How long ago was that?
Oh, I was about 16. That was 10 years ago.
Yeah. And so you started out, you and your mum sang as a sort of cabaret act.
Yeah, we used to sing on the clubs. We used to go to like Pontins, Butlins. We used to do all the work in men's clubs. Oh, it was hard work. Very hard.
So where did the acting come into all of this?
Well, I just went to drama school. I used to go to a place called Elliot Clark's in Liverpool.
Yeah.
A couple of nights a week. Did my exams in Lambda, and it was just very lucky how I got my first television break, because my dad's friend was on Brookside, Tony Scoggins, name dropping here. And he put my name forward to the casting director of Brookside and said, you know, give her a chance. So I went for an audition. A couple of days later, they got back in touch and said, you've got the job. When I was 14.
It's very hard to do an interview after you've sang, isn't it?
I'm out of breath.
Because you have done the rounds. You've done Brookside.
I've done Brookside. I had a little part in Coronation Street. A little tiny, weeny part when Ken and Alma were having that affair. You know, the Cotswolds.
Yeah.
I was the receptionist. I looked after
but
Alma.
But you've gone on to bigger and better things.
Bigger and better things.
Now.
Heartbeat's been the best thing that's ever happened.
Gina must be good fun to play.
Oh, yeah. Very much like myself, of course. Very outgoing, fashion conscious.
Yeah.
And she loves singing as well.
Oh. And you'd always get a job behind the bar, won't you?
Yeah, I'd pull a good pint.
If it doesn't go right.
It must be wonderful because it is the most successful drama on television.
It is, yeah. I'm really proud to be in it. It's got everything. It's got all the right ingredients. It's got the nostalgia, the music, lovely countryside. The cast are fantastic.
Nick Berry,
of course.
What more could you want?
He's brilliant, really nice. And we shot the video to my song last night.
Where did you do that?
In a place called Loughton.
Yeah.
And that was hard work. Long day. 18 hours. So
yeah, and then up in here to be with us this morning.
And this is your first ever performance of it, isn't it?
That's right, yeah. Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you, yeah, it's good
and,
to be
and
here.
And Tricia said, don't ask me too much because I'm very nervous and I don't really speak very well.
I am.
You let me get a word in edgeways here. Well, listen, lovely talking to you. I hope that record does really, really well for you.
Thank you. It's released on the 18th of November, by the way.
18th. Well, we'll be buying it.
Oh, you've got to. So I can make another one.
Yeah.
Indeed.
Yeah, I'd love to.
That's the way it goes.
Baby love, next one.
Baby love, yeah.
Thanks very much indeed.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
Nice to see you.
And well done to your backing.
I'll be brilliant.
They did great jobs as well. What are their names?
Girls. Alison and Suzanne.
Alison and Suzanne. Yeah. Well done, Alison and Suzanne. Incidentally, tomorrow the beat goes on, so to speak, because we've got two of Aidensfield's most law-abiding citizens, Sergeant Blaketon and PC Bellamy, Jake Files and Mark Jordan. They're here in the studio, and Nicky Bensfield.